beginning to look a lot like Christmas across the Midlands, many are starting to put up their holiday decor. West Columbia joined in today with brand new festive displays. Here's Emily Correll.
The city of West Columbia is trying to bring joy and festivity to the areas where people frequent the most.
Kelly Reichert is the events manager for the city of West Columbia and is overseeing the installation of brand new holiday decorations.
We have one here at the West Columbia Interactive Art Park. We have a new, very fun sculpture for kids at the Caraway Park. And we will have a brand new, almost 15-foot kayak Christmas tree at the West Columbia Riverwalk.
Because of the pandemic, the city was able to adjust their budget and accommodate new displays.
Mayor and council just really wanted to make sure that our area was filled with Christmas cheer. So they decided to dedicate some funding to updating our Christmas decorations. So all the Christmas decorations will be new along Meeting Street and State Street and at City Hall.
After a hard year, the exciting new displays will bring joy and festiveness to the city.
So we hope that everybody comes out from all over to hang out with our new interactive sculptures in the city of West Columbia, and that you just check out West Columbia, shop here, play here, and enjoy the Christmas holiday seasons here.
I'm Emily Correll, News 19 WLTX.